Welcome. Your Canon DSLR looks like this. However, with a small hack, it can look like this. I'm going to show you how to install the Magic Lantern in less than a minute. So all you have to do is check your firmware of the Magic Lantern. Check your firmware on the camera. Make sure both matches. Type Magic Lantern to the homepage. To download nightly builds, choose 700T and click on download. Insert the memory card and copy it to the memory card.
Insert the memory card into the camera. Switch on the camera. Go to the menu icon. The last but second option, they call firmware. Click on it, pray to it. Restart your camera. Switch it off. Wait for 5 seconds. Switch it on again. When you click on the trash icon, which is to the bottom right corner, you're in Magic Lantern. And it's so easy. You have a bunch of options here. So the only option which we are going to look on to is the intervalometer. Press the button Q so that you get in. And you can choose how many seconds per picture you can take. You can take a pic every second or every 10 seconds. And you can start the trigger by doing a couple of things like half shutter, press and take a pic and whatnot. And you can also ask it to start after 3 seconds, 5 seconds to avoid camera shakes.